My grandmother hasn't sent you for any reason. Have you sort of changed my mind about something?
Apologies.
No, don't. You don't need to apologise at all. Okay. You look marvellously decorative. You shared a bank account. You shared a property. You didn't speak to each other when you were in cars. This was... And the two of you never had any kind of imaginative relations. This sounds like marriage to me.